Yay! I did stuff. Strike team. I can do strike
this
team missions.
This console reports on the militia's current strike team missions, Pathfinder.
Okay.
Please speak with Tyrann Kandros for authorization to participate.
I already did. But I already did. All right. Go to the bridge. What? I'm busy.
That's the bio lab. We can grow plants for food and oxygen, keep any specimens safe.
Where's my scientist? Vetra, I'm in love. Like, she just gave me, like, I cannot understate the importance of the person who handed me my ship. Yo, Liam. Wow. This gonna be good!
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions.
Hi!
You must be Ryder, Kalojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
I'm new to this. Being a Pathfinder, running a ship.
You'll be fine. As for the ship, I knew the Tempest when she was a blueprint. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
I love seeing them walk and stuff. We didn't see much of that before. And the Solarians are so much taller than I thought.
So how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big?
We signed on for the big stuff when we came to Andromeda.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours. Unless you've got something to say for the log.
Things seem bad, but we've already beaten the odds. And we'll beat them again. You know it, I know it. So let's show them what we've got.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527.
Could I get exploring? I didn't explore the rest of my ship. I don't know what we're doing.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
Where are we going? I don't know where we're going.
To Eos, then. What would have been our habitat one?
Ah, okay.
Two failed outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Kalo, take us in.
Nope, actually, what we're gonna do is walk around. Whoa! Whoa! Up here, the science-y person.
Ah, Pathfinder. It's so wonderful to meet you. I'm Dr. Suvi Anwar, assigned to act as liaison between your crew and the Nexus science team.
Welcome to my team. I look forward to working with you.
Likewise. I can't wait to get to work. There hasn't been much to do so far, unfortunately. I've studied all the planetary scans. I've even had some hands-on experience with Helios soil samples. If you want, I'll send you my analysis on the native bacteria and microfauna. 60 pages.
That's a lot of pages. About dirt.
Oh, you don't have to be kind. I know it's barely more than a summary. Anyway, I've waited months to get out there to see Helios. It's why I joined the initiative. The Milky Way was just a corner of a vast universe, a corner of a tiny corner. We're the ones who got to step out of that corner. It's incredible.
The first time I handled a Prothean artifact, I was hooked. It was so alien. I just knew there's more out there, and I want to see all of it.
I totally know what you mean.
So will you be joining us on missions?
Oh, that's funny. Me, out there, with the guns and the danger and everything.
Oh, we could be flirty! Should I just flirt with everybody? I don't know. I don't know if I'm at that point of wonder. Besides, I'm kind of stuck on Vetra, to be honest with you.
But don't you want to experience everything firsthand? I know I'd want to.
Oh, absolutely. But I know my strengths. Trust me, I'm far more useful to you in the laboratory. Anyway, I've just received some instructions from the science team, and I really should go over them. Later, then.
Okay, bye. I'm gonna look up into the sky. I gotta figure out the layout of my ship.
Glad you stopped by. You'll pardon me if I keep an eye on our vector?
That's probably smart.
Nothing like being on the bridge of your very own ship, is there?
I could stand here and drink in that view all day.
Yeah!
When I was test piloting the ship back home, I often did. Of course, it took a whole team to build the Tempest. I was the only one to come to Helios, though.
Why did you?
What can I say? We poured our hearts into a ship that wouldn't realize her potential until Andromeda. I could have stood on the shore and waved goodbye, or took the leap to see how it all turned out.
I get it. Like leaving a good story half-finished.
The team liked that one of us was going. It felt right, after all we went through. I remember Serena debugging line 2281 over and over, chewing that green pencil. Tion and O'Connell arguing equations, tapping on the console, 3 drips of coffee on the corner.
You remember all that?
Oh, yes. Solarians have photographic memories, and apparently mine's unusually sharp. Like my past is still happening.
I thought that was just drill.
Though I suppose with the Solarian arc missing, you might not get many chances to compare.
Did you hear anything about the Ark back on the Nexus?
Not a peep. Isn't that strange? You'd think there'd be something. Not that I dislike your company, but it's lonely without other Solarians.
Cheer up, Kello. We'll always have Director Tan.
That's Snide, a bureaucrat? All the more reason to find the others. I should get back to it, but thank you. I was afraid the Tempest would be mothballed after we lost your father. We built her for this. She deserves to be in a Pathfinder's hands. Please, come by any time.
Okie dokie. Email. Alright. Pajak! Yeah! We have an interesting chapter on the Nexus. A young Pajak, what humans sometimes call a space monkey. He's part of a study on how various species adapt to shipboard life, and we're hoping you might take him aboard the Tempest! And please let me know if this poster is really ready. Yeah, I got the, I should have mentioned this maybe earlier, but I got the, deluxe edition, so I have a Pajak. A Pajak! Yeah! From Carrie to Visa. Okay. Aww, it's been categorized as spam, it's now quarantined, what? Why? That's so mean. Pick up the Pajak! We just got here though. Loadout station. Alright, alright. I'm feeling it. Right on the way out. Okay. What's this? Vetra, aren't you in my head? What is this? Oh, is this, it's an emergency. Okay, yeah. For people who are on the bridge.
We haven't really spoken since orientation, have we?
It's all been so hectic, but I'm sure things will quiet down soon. Can't be worse than the Nexus.
Okay. Ladder. Ladder. Where am I going? I gotta explore my ship all the way. I gotta figure this baby out. Feels so much bigger. Is this my room?
These are the Pathfinder's quarters. Your quarters. Sam's router is down there, too.
All right. Ooh! Ooh, what's this? This is very cool looking. I get my wardrobe though! Long sleeves. Jacket. Oh my gosh, put me in the jacket! Oh my gosh, it looks so good! And my armor. Auto tint. Custom tints. What? All armor and Under Armour is auto tinted based on the color of your chest piece. Okay. Custom tinted. Oh, god. That's my dad's armor. I don't want to wear that. Auto tint. Default tint? I don't know. It just kind of lightens it up. I don't know. This is great. Why is it telling me, can I buy things? I'm the sexiest thing to fly in space since Shepard. Maybe I used to never put music on, but maybe I will. Deep Six. What is it? I like it. Dang. It's like a separate soundtrack. Oh yeah, these are my jams. These are my jams. Wait, is it? No, okay. I liked that one. Is this a treadmill? It looks like a treadmill. I'm digging the jams. Oh, I do have my email terminal. Oh, it's Sam!
Hello, writer. It is interesting to be renewed.
Huh?
How do you mean?
Since my creation, I have been Alec Ryder's Sam. Now, I am your Sam.
It's the SS!
I am still myself.
Normandy!
The inputs and experiences I have are completely new.
Go!
A new direction. The term reincarnation seems appropriate.
Yeah, I like it.
Are you okay with changing who you're becoming?
I cannot know until I see the result. I look forward to our continued partnership.
Okay. Look at that, we can collect ships! I'm so excited! And the first one we get is a metal. I mean, these are like titanium platinum looking ship models. Where can I buy some more?
Is it confusing to be in multiple places talking to different people?
My awareness can be partitioned, so I can give you the same attention as, say, a SAM node technician. In the field, you are my primary focus, and all other requests are queued. In the vernacular, you have my undivided attention.
Oh boy. Don't speak to me like that. I'll start falling in love.
What was Dad's take on Scott and I?
He believed your family trials brought you closer together, and hoped that would endure. It appears that hope was well founded.
Are you still on the Hyperion?
Yes. This terminal provides a direct link to my servers in SAM node on the Ark. I can maintain a presence on the Tempest via quantum entanglement communication.
So he's in me, he's in my room, he's on the freaking... Man, I am gonna fall in love with this guy.
I'm sure that'll come in handy.
It ensures I remain in touch with you and the Pathfinder team at all times.
Sam, any more information on the memory trigger we found?
The memory blocks are still in place. If you continue
searching
for more triggers, they may unlock.
So if we're going to work together, you might notice I like to joke around sometimes, lighten things up. How's your sense of humor, Sam?
Alec Ryder encouraged me to develop this skill.
Humor's not a skill, it's... Okay, try telling me a joke.
A neutron enters a bar and asks, how much is a drink?
That's a classic!
Replies, for you. No charge.
I can see why Dad told you to keep working on your humor. Thanks, Sam.
So we need to be really good friends with the AI so he doesn't blow up our brain. I gotta go get me a pie, Jake. Special delivery cash. What? Oh, yes! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! This is my deluxe stuff. Hoodie? Oh man, I like the hoodie, but I love the jacket. I like the hoodie, but oh, look at that sassy belt. I love the sassy belt. Oh, this game. Where's my other armor? Can I pick my armor? Customize? You're joking me. You're joking me. Oh my gosh, I can call him Cockle. I like blue. That's the, wait. Oh, okay. So I can have three different custom colorizations. Okay. Oh no. Okay, I see. Not they're the different parts of it. Wowza. I mean, I like the blue, right? It looks good on me, but so is there not somewhere I can change my armor in my room? I mean, I guess that makes sense. Whose rooms are over here? Bathroom. Let me in the bathroom. Okay. Whoa, wait. Wow, nice bathrooms. Why is the toilet seat red? That's terrifying. Who lives over here? Crew info.
Most of the crew bunks in here. Cozy, huh? But your room's got more of a view.
Well, boy, howdy. Oh my gosh! That's Plants vs. Zombies, I think! Or not, what is it? Oh, what is it? But it's super cute! Whoever's got that in their room is just the... Whoever's got those just displayed prominently on their bed is just the cutest, and I love them already. Crew quarters. We have to label them. First time returns and half the rations aren't unpacked yet. Got you covered, Cal. There's soup in the galley. Dexto and Leva for me and fruit cocktail. They think I might have left poor without you, Cal. Anyone want to help me move a couch? Not right now, but I'll keep you on my list, especially if you're by that can drop the weight, pay you back a beer, whatever else we find. Liam, come. Are you serious, Subi? I never joke about comfortable seating. What? Okay, we can post anything here. Anything you want the whole crew to see. But disabled image embedding. Nice! Liam! I love everybody so far. They've all got super, like, unique personalities. What's this? Are my brother in here? Is my brother still on the Hyperion? Medbay. Yo.
You're not Harry.
The blue give it away? That 7 was a little more action-packed than Harry bargained for. He decided to spend his retirement years in the Hyperion looking after your brother.
Oh, yeah. Oh, probably big mistake, like, oh, poor brother, you know?
Happy to have you, Dr. DePero.
I'll do my best. Now, hold still.
Ow!
Sorry.
I remember you having a gentler touch.
Still trying to get my bearings. Thought I'd be waking up colonists, not taking care of the Pathfinder.
Oh.
I couldn't be in better hands.
I just stabbed you.
Nah.
We all have off
days. I always hoped to work in the field, but everything's happening so quickly.
How old are you?
Focus on the positive. It helps.
I guess this is my opportunity to study alien species firsthand. Getting a Ket specimen aboard the Hyperion would be difficult, but here...
What?
A Ket corpse. For autopsy. A live subject would be better, but I'm not greedy.
Why do you care about the cat?
Harry didn't tell you? I'm a specialist in alien anatomy. My thesis on Krogan virility and aggression is what got me in the initiative.
Well, dang. Yeah, I mean, should I cut off any chances, you know what I'm saying? But I just, she's cute, but I really want to say that, so.
That's a very specific topic.
I grew up on Omega. Lots of Krogan mercenaries. The best habitat outside Tuchanka. But we were discussing the Ket. An autopsy could teach us potential weaknesses, average lifespan.
Right.
Just something to think about. Sam, make sure the Pathfinder eats her vegetables.
What? What? Why? Why'd you do that to me? Why? Why would you betray me like that? Hi.
Need something?
You good?
How long have you and Harry been friends?
I remember when he didn't complain about arthritis. We met at a medical convention on the Citadel. He was moderating a panel on neurosurgery in low-gravity environments. His name card was crooked, but he was so damn confident, I knew we'd be friends.
Aww, you.
I need to talk to you about something private.
Of course. That's what I'm here for.
When Dad died, he blocked off parts of Sam's memory, things he didn't want me to see.
Or he thought you weren't ready for.
Maybe. I found this trigger. It unlocked a memory fragment of Dad on the Citadel. From when the Alliance rejected his ideas about AI, and he found out Mom's illness was terminal.
Why do you think your father chose this specific memory?
It was where his journey to Andromeda really began.
Those events started your family down a new path.
Yeah. Thanks, Lexi. Feels good to talk about this.
Aw, okay.
So how did an Asari doctor end up on the human arc?
Specialist in alien anatomy, remember? That includes humans. Also, Harry insisted. Maybe he always intended to switch jobs.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Okie dokie. Oh! Oh, I had a cough there. Is that me or somebody else? I hope it's not me. A few hundred years your junior. You'll keep your rider safe and I'll do the same with mine. Alright. I didn't mean to snoop. Except I did. Because that's what I do. Med bay, crew quarters. I can't believe I'm playing this. In my quarters, okay. In the bathroom. Bathroom door is still open. What is this? Kitchen? Cute. Someone left their gun on the table? No guns on the table. That's my new rule. And this looks like the cargo bay. Where's my engineer?
Hey, I'm in storage if you need me.
I wasn't talking to you. I was trying to talk to my engineer. Are we in storage? I don't know. Are you in storage? Where at? What's going on? You doing okay in there?
Pathfinder, help me with something.
Oh boy, you're moving the couch.
I know, not exactly standard. Gotta make the space comfortable. Plus, the fabric diffuses the charge from an overclocked Omni blade. Not giving up a 6% boost, right?
What? I would hope it would make sense.
Right. What?
Never mind. BS for the requisition. So, finally time for that beer?
Oh, okay.
And after 2 years and a dozen suspensions, I took a lateral promotion out of the force. Being a cop just didn't fit. But crisis response? Digging people out of trouble? That worked. I bet Hustle followed you into a few peace actions. Think about your Alliance days much?
Huh?
Tell me about your group.
Heavy urban search terrain one? Earth's contribution to a multi-species disaster response unit.
You're not drinking beer out of that.
HUST-1, but Hustle looks much better on the patch. All civilians, retired vets, or shits like me. I was fiercely bearded.
What?
Tastes better just thinking about those days.
I wanted exploration to chase the cutting edge of Prothean research. I thought I'd found my calling. Seems like a long time ago.
600 years, give or take. So, Pathfinder, why Andromeda?
That blunt, huh?
That blunt.
Okay. Oh, company lacked the opportunity, but I wanted to do that one. Maybe I won't take the first flirt option with everybody. I'll take the second one. Is it work like that? Can I do that?
I started in the Alliance, but it was the science that kept me going. When that ended, well, if I wanted to be a part of the next big discovery, it had to be here.
Oh, I don't hear idealist a lot. Everyone's cynical.
Back at you, Costa. Mm-hmm. Why do you come?
I want to say I'm running from my past, but really running from myself. That'd be a great story. But it's bullshit. I had family, friends, a good enough job, nothing was wrong. I just heard about the initiative and I believed in it. I believed in a new beginning. Still do. I have to. We're in it.
We could change direction to what? You know what I'm saying?
If it all goes wrong, it could feel like we left for no reason.
I know why I'm here. A bad start can't change that. I won't let it.
I am gorgeous!
I focus on essentials. That's you and this team. Pathfinder leads to planets, leads to people. You've got your part covered. You got this. I'll do my damnedest to help with the rest.
Well, thanks, buddy. I'm really liking everybody so far. Is that good? Is this where you're gonna hang out? Hello?
Pathfinder.
Okay.
You barely covered how you joined. Tell me something about yourself.
Alright. I was a bad student, piss poor cop, great responder. Had a good life, but it all been done. I wasn't looking to start over. I wanted to start big.
You were a cop, then crisis response? Couldn't have been long in either.
Didn't have the patience for law, so I figured enforcement. Dad knew it didn't fit before I did. But it got me into hustle. They mostly take vets and retired service. Best years of my life.
You found your place. Not everyone gets that.
I knew it. Glad for it every day. And that led me here.
Tell me about your family.
I miss the hell out of them. Some nights you just cry, right? That's the thing everyone does. Mom, Joelle. Dad, Calvin. Both lawyers. Met on the Citadel, settled on Earth. No brothers or sisters. That might have been too much to leave. It was traditional. How about you?
What? Traditional what? I don't understand. Sadly, not, like, there's nothing bad with non-traditional.
Life with my family was not typical on a number of fronts.
You may do, though, right? Family has to. I know mine did. I said goodbye to my mom and dad and got on a ship to Andromeda.
Okay, like a traditional, like lifestyle?
I know it.
Are you really gonna hang out here in the storage bay? Ooh, there's my Mass Effect core. I assume it's still Mass Effect core, yes? Can I see her? Yo?
Oh, hey, Pathfinder.
Vetra!
The Pathfinder's there? Let me say hi.
Fine, but don't embarrass me. Ryder, this is Sid, my sister. Sid, Ryder.
Let me guess. Little sister?
Who are you calling little?
Look, kiddo. Gotta go.
Wait, Ryder, I just wanted to know if...
Oh, good love!
So I know it feels like I just jumped aboard your ship without explanation.
I would have done the same just to get off the Nexus.
That's not why I came. Sure, I want to explore the galaxy, but I'm really here to work. I know everyone on the crew, even the actuators Gil prefers for the ship. Better, I know how to get my hands on them. With me around, your crew's going to be at their best. We've been failing for months, Ryder. Now that we have you, we have a chance out here.
Wow, that's some laser focus.
Yeah? Was it too much? Some people get intimidated.
I'm not just some people. I really like the intensity.
That's good. It's nice to feel appreciated.
Yeah!
I should track down a lead for Gil's actuators. Back channels, you know.
Uh-huh, yeah, okay.
We'll chat later?
Yeah! Okay, so this is where Petra lives. Don't mind me. I'll be fine. Blastos! Nice! They made like a tank top t-shirt design for that. Oh, man. Oh, I saw pictures of that. And salmon? Or something? And money? And so you're like the, you don't eat very well. I'll have to help you with that. You can eat my vegetables for me. Actually, you can't because you're a dextro. But, you know.
Ryder.
Hi!
You're pretty familiar with the ship.
I made sure the technicians had what they needed to keep the Tempest ready and waiting. Leadership wanted to strip her for parts, but I kept saying, a Pathfinder's gonna show up. I like being right.
Yeah.
You were on the Nexus when the revolt happened?
When you promise people golden worlds and all they get are wastelands and a death cloud, they riot. Some wanted to go home, some demanded answers, and a couple just wanted to stir shit up.
And you?
Some days I wondered if the exiles had a point. Maybe we were conned into coming here. But why would the initiative go to all this trouble just to screw us over?
What kind of
thing about conning people, you always know something they don't. And that's why the con works. And if I'm going to pick a side, I'm picking the liars.
Okay.
How did you hear of the Andromeda Initiative?
Short answer, Kesh. She was looking for some experimental ship mods, and I knew how to track them down. I thought it was a one-time deal, but she came back. Once, twice. Eventually, I figured out something was going on. Something big, with creds behind it. I asked and she told me about the initiative. New galaxy, new home. Couldn't pass that up.
I love her. She's a smuggler type person, if you haven't already figured it out.
You talked about your back channels. What did you mean?
We brought a lot from home. Some of it marked initiative, some of it in personal caches. Most things you want, someone's got. You just have to figure out who. And what they're willing to take in exchange.
It can't be that simple.
Oh, but it is. Most things are simple once you know the trick to them.
Okay.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
I love you. Bye.
You know where to find me.
Yep, okay. My new favorite spot in the ship. Okie dokie.
What's your social circle like?
Oh, I'm good for a laugh, so I know lots of people, but I don't let too many in. My one true friend is stationed on the Nexus. She's the only piece of the Milky Way I brought with me. The more you and I get to know each other, the more you'll probably hear about her.
She's probably not an organic person. She's probably a machine. Or something.
How tough has it been on the Nexus all these months?
Have you ever eaten overcooked space cow tongue?
Hasn't everyone?
Well, then you know. It's super tough.
Yeah.
Wondering if you're gonna die from a critical malfunction? Or maybe starvation? Imagining which would be worse? But hey, you could always take a break from the fear and boredom to dwell on being a part of the biggest failure in galactic history. Maybe even participate in a revolt.
What was your take on that?
I didn't place any bets, if that's what you're asking. Truth is, I don't think anyone made out particularly well. Whatever side you're on, you die a little when your brother, your teammate, becomes an enemy. We traveled all this way, all hope and wonder, and we end up fighting with each other over scraps. It's sad.
Yeah.
Seems like we have a good group here.
Well, Veteran and Suvi are my girls. Get along well.
Girls!
Lots of mutual respect. As far as your Hyperion peeps go, Doc's kind of nosy. Liam's good for a laugh or two. Cora, she's a bit by the book for me.
Need somebody to keep the zoo in check.
Zoo? You calling me an animal rider?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, can I be a mongoose? They're like cool cobra killers. No, wait, how about a crow? Smart, irreverent, obnoxious. That's it.
I'll take your word for it. What about Kello?
He's a pilot.
Uh-huh.
Which means...
he flies the ship.
We're leaving it at that then.
Does a Pathfinder know what to do with a dead end?
What are you talking about? What? Why don't you like a pilot?
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
I don't understand why you don't like him. He's cool. I think I need to go visit a couple people to re-talk. There were like other talkings to do.
Ryder, when you've got a minute, stop by the medbay.
Lexi? Yes. What's this? The bio lab.
Nice place you found.
Clean air, plants, helps me think.
Something on your mind?
Maybe.
What the hell was that?
I know that look. It's just my biotics reacting to all this. I don't normally lose it like that. A Huntress should have better control.
Huntress?
Another term for an Asari commando. I was one before the initiative. Some things stick, though. Like losing the old man.
You were his second in command. Were you friends, too?
He was more a mentor than a friend. Prickly old bastard. But I respected that. People treat geniuses like they're made of cut glass. I didn't care how smart he was. I think he liked someone not caring.
Hmm. How does a human soldier get to serve with Asari?
Prove your biotics can rip an APC apart, and people get nervous. Funny that. The Alliance found me a cross-species military initiative in a hurry. Sent me to Thessia to serve with the Huntress unit. One of the few places where my powers were welcomed. Your father made another one.
I know it's not the same, but I'm a good listener.
I hope you're as good at being Pathfinder. I prepped for years as your father's second. Then he chooses
you. I knew it!
You,
I knew it!
An untrained Pathfinder and all this mess to fix? The hell was he thinking?
I knew it!
Is this going to be a problem, Cora?
I don't want a rival. Just answers. It's done. Best I can do now is be your second. Keep your father's mission alive. Then maybe we'll all get what we came out here for.
So what brought you out to Andromeda?
Biotics like this. Thinking like an Asari huntress. I never had a place. Best I could be was a useful freak. The initiative was meant to be different. Will be different if this mission succeeds. So I'm seeing it through. It's quiet in here.
I can keep the plants watered while I work. First job, see if there's any news on the Asari Ark. If they made it, we could use some Asari expertise. If you want to talk, I'll be here.
Okay. Uh-oh. Something's happened to my camera. I knew that she was only acting like she was okay with it.
Back again?
Did you come out here with anyone? Maybe someone you served with?
I had my fun on shore leave. Nothing serious, though. Asari huntresses figure things out, but I was there for soldiering, not romance.
Huh?
Does that mean fraternization is okay for Asari commandos?
It'll happen, but usually only for one deployment. Asari don't usually stay with each other long term. After your 500th birthday, you learn some self-control.
Okay!
What did you do while you were part of the Asari military?
4 years in a commando unit called Talane's Daughters. Part of the Council's cross-species military integration initiative. Your time defending Silva's expedition was probably more important.
What?
But we did good work. Peacekeeping is a full-time job, even in Asari space.
What was your commando unit like?
Janae and I were the youngsters. Tethys was our old lady sniper. Kalia patched us up, and Valenza prayed between firefights. Our CO, Nasira, led us all over the Athena Nebula and beyond. A huntress's work is never done.
Every civilization needs its defenders.
And the defenders usually match their civilization. Like Asari huntresses being adaptable as hell. Makes you wonder what our militia will look like in 100 years.
You were in the Alliance before you became a huntress, right? What made you join up?
My biotics. I was still living on my parents' cargo freighter when they manifested. Untrained biotic power on a starship means accidents. But we couldn't afford a tutor. The Alliance had implants, the training, everything. Old history now. Your turn. Remind me why you came to Andromeda.
The Prothean digs woke us up to how much we don't know, and to what humanity's next leap might be. Then Dad's career collapsed. His AI research made him too toxic.
I heard. Must have changed everything for your family.
I wanted to find worlds and secrets no one had ever seen, and Scott was itching for adventure. So, Andromeda.
Yay, I love it!
None of you writers ever think small, do you?
I love it!
After 4 years with Asari Commandos, you must have some great war stories.
Nasira assassinated a Krogan warlord with a pack of playing cards once.
A pack of cards?
Choking hazard, apparently.
Wow.
Yeah.
See you later, Cora.
I'll be here.
Okay, I feel like we're gonna get along okay. There's no plants in here yet for you to water, really. All right, so that's where Cora lives.
Our tech lab is an engineer's dream. It's perfect for any delicate technical work.
What can I do in here? Can I do anything? Do I gotta find the technician? Well, I still need, I need Drac, and I need Jaw. Is there anybody else? I think that's it, actually. Liam, Cora, Vetra. Nope, we need PB too. What's in here? Okay, that's the way down. Okay, I popped out of there. Okay, I see. And this is the bridge. I like this very sleek design, I'm loving it. Oh, this isn't the bridge, this is the meeting room. Okay, meeting room. I can see the butt of my ship! Oh my gosh, it's beautiful. Look at all the detail work. Look how beautiful she is. I can't wait. Can't wait to get out. Finding things. Okay, I just remember bio lab. That's where the plants are kept. And we have a tech lab. Alright, we keep them balanced. Biotic tech. Alright. And the med bay. You want me to go to med bay really quick, right? Yep. I'm loving this jacket. Freaking, I can't even handle it. My pants are so beautiful. Like, what the heck? I am so beautiful. And really, oh, that's the galley. All right. Bathroom. All right. Med bay. Yo. Other mom. How's it going?
Yes?
You told me to come down here and see you.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Right, didn't you say that to me? Patrick! Lost brother, path of a hero, meet Carrie. Yeah. I don't like journalists. Okay. I thought you told me to come down and see you. Okay, so storage. And that's the best fight generator. And then I can take a lift up and then walk around and pop out over there. Alright, I'm starting to see how this is coming together. And this is where I live, and these are the PP rooms, and that's where the food room is. Man, this seems very livable, you know what I mean? Like, I mean, very cool. Very easy to access everything. What was this one? Oh yeah, that's the, like, emergency escape pods. And the loadout station for when I leave. Well, hold up. Can the loadout station, can I change my armor? Or do I not have armor yet? Initiative helmet. Yeah. Okay. Aww. Is that what I'm wearing? I am currently wearing that. Oh! I can make armor for you guys? Oh, no. No. Okay. Ooh. Ooh. What? Oh. Is it much heavier? Oh, no. Oh! Take it off, then. Okay. Rare assault rifle. Excellent. Thank you. Pistol. Pathfinder Ranger. The Predator Classic. Damage is much less than what I currently have. I don't have anything equipped, apparently. Oh, no, that's my main weapon. Okay, I see. My main weapon. Weapon 2. Can I pull out the shotgun? Oh, man. But I want to play whatever. Wow. Okay, never mind. Give me a pistol. Wow, still? Jeez. Oh, wait, I still have the... No, I don't. I don't have the shotgun equipped. But I have to have 2 weapons. At least. I want to play with the shotgun. Take the pistol off. And put the shotgun on. Oh, okay. And then I can start pulling out all the weapons. But then, that's only if you're a soldier specialist. You'd want that. Otherwise, you don't want that. Yes. It's still got, an exclamation point on it. Not Not sure why. I've looked at everything. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. Same thing. Ooh. Ooh. All favors that encounter XP increase and weapon damage or minus 15% weapon weight, 50% max ammo, plus 10% surprises. An auto-recycling technical and combat interface armor, a name only slightly less awkward in the original Turian, is better known as a scavenger hard suit originally built by the Armax Arsenal. The scavenger incorporates Quarian technology that allows the user to better analyze, interface, and integrate foreign components. A handful of these suits are given to the initiative by an anonymous Turian donor. The Andromeda Initiative's mission is one discovery and exploration as well as colonization. Readying personnel to journey into harsh environments and even the void of space was always part of the plan. Thus, the Initiative's the custom Deep Space Explorer hot suit is equipped with multiple environment seals, fail-safes, and hefty liquid oxygen supply, a formidable kinetic barrier generator, and an array of scientific instruments. Although many were built, most were mysteriously lost en route to Andromeda. Really? That seems strange. Well, I mean, I like all the other, all the things that they have detailed on there, but I'm gonna try the purple one. Okay, so my arms changed with it. Oh, man, that's ugly. That's an ugly helmet. Aw, man, the helmet looks dumb! Man! Okay, let's try the deep blue. Let's see what that looks like. Yikesies. Wait. Ooh, I mean, that looks cool. And I can always tint it, but man. Well, maybe it would help the other armor if I tinted it, right? You know what I mean? Or the other helmet. So if I kept this helmet, but I could tint it, maybe that would work. I can be down. I don't care. Wow, ow. That was bright. That's the way out. Let's chat with Jallo and, or Callo and.
What can I do for you?
If you helped to build the Tempest, you must know plenty about her.
Just about everything, by memory. It was quite the effort to get her working. The Initiative needed absolutely up-to-date technology, which we all had to coordinate, and some of it was rather tricky to acquire.
Acquire?
Buy, legally and above board, of course. Yes.
Yes.
Sadly, the other Pathfinder vessels were lost when the Scourge hit the Nexus. The Tempest is truly unique.
What, really?
You know, I haven't actually met many Solarians.
Careful. Depending who you ask, we're conniving spies, genius researchers, or meddling scientists. We have to pack a lot of living into 40-odd years. Everything gets accelerated. Lines blur. I just hope we don't repeat our old mistakes out here.
Mm. I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
Okie dokie, okie dokie, okie dokie.
Ryder. What do you know about the
Scourge? I am gorgeous.
We established that it's artificial. Someone put it there. Or they did something that caused its creation. We don't know why. That's still a mystery. I take it you work closely with the Nexus Science team? I try to keep in contact with them. We discuss anything and everything we discover out here. After all, many brains are better than one. And Dr. Aridana is worth two or three at least. I work best when I have other people to bounce ideas off of.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll talk to you.
How long have you been awake in Helios? Not as long as some. Missed the entire mess of the uprising, thank heaven. I was defrosted to replace an exiled member of the team. Not that there was much science to do for the longest time.
So what did you do?
Helped wherever I could. Made plans for science we would eventually do. Spent some time on an investigation. Figuring out how long the food would last if the worst happened. Who's essential, who's not, who gets what. I don't want to do that again.
Mm.
I'm so sorry. I can't believe you had to do that.
With no arcs, no pathfinders, we had to plan for the worst.
I'm still fuzzy about how we managed to see Andromeda all the way from home.
It confused me too. I mean, the light lag would have made any data 2 million years out of date. So I asked Dr. Aridana, and she told me, well, it wasn't her tech.
Okay, I read this, but they tell you in the game. That's good.
You're kidding. Those killer robots we had in the Milky Way?
Those exact ones. The Initiative obtained data from an array in deep space. A Geth construct. According to Aridana, the Geth rebuilt a mass relay and turned the approach corridor into an FTL sensor.
They're the only ones to have ever messed with the mass relay, I think.
FTL sensor. So a faster-than-light telescope? They could survey Andromeda as it was?
Not exactly, but it cut down the lag by... enough. We don't know why the Geth were interested in observing beyond the galaxy,
though. I wonder if the Geth will show up again.
Maybe we'll never know.
Did my dad know about this? Why didn't he tell me?
It's possible he didn't know. The Geth are isolationist and hostile. Using the info, even obtaining it in the first place, probably crossed a lot of boundaries.
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
I should get back to things. Oh, I'm beautiful. Where's my... I need to go to my room, and I need to... Whoop! It's going to take used to getting... The interact button is Y. Is my brother going to wake up? Like, do I get to talk to him? Can I dye my armor? These are the important questions we have to ask. Well, I like that. I'm pressing X. Pattern. I see not much change happening. Give me back that sweet purple. Is it really not gonna change my helmet color? I'm so mad. Oopsie. Auto tint. Take me back, please. Man. I can't tint my helmet. The other helmet looked so bad. I'm leaving it. I like this suit. My controller just died. I'm leaving the suit and the helmet as is. Dang it. Misty Matchy. No one said I was the fashion diva. Except for the fact that I'm wearing this sexy jacket. So I did, actually. I am well pleased. I am well pleased with this game. I'm not encountering nearly any of the problems that people were even hinting at. I mean, I was, but now I'm not. Like, with the whole, like, Ooh. Alright, real quick. Let's try to travel somewhere. Whoa. Oh. Ooh. That zooms in. Activate scanner. I don't have a scanner yet. Hide you up. Ooh, nice. Nice. Okay. Oh, wait, I should go. Let me go get my monkey. Let me go get my monkey real quick, and then we'll be back. And then we'll go travel. Ooh, look at my ship. Look at my ship. She beautiful. We hadn't even left Nexus space yet. Just let me get my monkey, and then we'll go back. I know we're going to the ecosystem, but let me get my monkey really quick. Yes. Monkey, 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 monkey. We're yay, monkey. Oh, this is a new area, though.
Pathfinder.
Nope.
Do you have just a minute?
Oh, you're in a sorry. Cool, cool. I need to get my monkey in the cultural exchange. Nice. Okay. Wow. I love how what a wide variety of humans and aliens and like the Salarians all look different and the humans all look different and the Asari all look different. I'm loving it. And the Salarians are way taller than I thought they were.
Oh, hello, Pathfinder.
Oh, hi. I'm here for my monkey.
Here we are, one young Pijack. Ready to see Andromeda, huh? Sam, can you send a note to Kesh? Make sure our new friend gets delivered to the Tempest.
Acknowledged.
Visit the Pijack on the Tempest. Okay, everybody, bye! You have a lovely station here. It's time for me to get back to my monkey, because apparently I can't pick him up from here. He has to be delivered to my ship. I had to come. They couldn't just deliver him to my ship. No, they had to, like, make me come all the way here, and then I get here to pick him up, and they're like, oh, hey, come and go back to your ship again, because you can't see him until you go back to your ship. Oh my gosh, you guys, this game is gorgeous. Look at my ship. I love that, like, that line right there. Whoop, that swoop right there. I'm in love. I'm in love. Picked up my monkey and we're ready to go. Oh my gosh, this Tempest. Tempest! Oh my gosh, look at those red. I'm loving the red, like the shininess. I love how it's N7 colors. They're like trying to ease all the old Mass Effect fans into things. Even though technically the Andromeda Initiative is kind of blue.
All systems green.
And white. Where my monkey? Where he at? Hey, who's walking around? You guys walk around? Frick yes!
I was up for the old ground team before I left. Early for so many goodbyes. At least Liam's still here. And one rider.
Oh my gosh, you are the ugliest thing I've ever seen and I love you.
Whoops. Looks like our Pijack friend got out of his cage. He'll be fine. Won't he? The exercise will probably do him good.
They are... Just wait till Drac gets here. I bet you Drac will have something to say about him. You don't get to jump around with me, though? Come, I want you to sit on my head or something. You're a bit bigger than I thought you'd be, though. And not nearly as furry as you looked. You look like a giant rat. I love him. Wow. And you have a mermaid tail. You're so cute. You're so ugly, you're cute. I love that people are gonna walk around. Oh, this makes me so happy. You have no idea. And maybe they'll interact with each other. Oh my gosh, this game is gonna be a blast. I can't freaking wait. I can't freaking wait. Is you and me, little Pijack, me, you and the Tempest, and a crew full of individual people that are unique and awesome. So, anyway, this recording's going on for 2 hours, so that's cool. But yeah, I guess I'll call this here, finally. Thank you guys for watching. Hopefully I'll have a bunch of these to be up while I'm out doing my archaeology service in the real world. Nothing as cool as exoplanetary xeno-archaeology, but, you know, I do my best. But anyway, thank you guys again for joining me, and I'll see you in the next one.